Nicole and Kirsty, wish you guys all the best. We love you guys so much and just can't wait to spend this beautiful day with you guys in such an awesome location.
A little bit overwhelmed. It's been a pretty hectic few days, but emotional more than anything. Now that it's all coming together and everyone's here, it's very like, it's here. We've been counting down from like 500 days or something. Well, to be honest, I was at a point in my life where I was just like, I'm chill, I'm sweet, I'm happy, I'm like, everything was perfect in my life. Like, I felt really whole. I got invited to Skye and Cara's engagement party, and yeah, Kirsty really caught my eye in a big way. She floored me. We didn't say hello, I didn't tell her to her. I was standing right near her while everyone was having a conversation, but we didn't actually speak at all. And then had a little moment across the dance floor, like she was dancing by herself actually, and we just, our eyes met, and it was just like, you just, something shifted, you know, and you feel something. And then a couple of days later I got a message on my phone, and it was Skye saying, can I give my friend your number? And in between that I messaged my mate and said, please say it's Kirsty, and came back and Skye said Kirsty, and I was like, hell yes. The next message from Skye was, there's a bit of a catch, you have to message her first. And I was like, what? You're giving her my number, but I have to message her. Anyway, so it took me a few hours of like telling Skye I was shitting myself and telling everyone else how excited I was. And I messaged her and I just said, hey you. And her message back to me was, who's this?
Hey Kirsty and Nicole, super excited to be here. I'm happy you let me be a part of this today. Hope you guys have a great future together, and I love you both.
Just from then on, we just spoke and spoke and spoke, like for hours and hours and hours before we actually caught up. It was literally like catching up with an old friend.
Well, I didn't actually ask for her phone number. I didn't want anybody's phone number. Sky was actually like, I'm gonna give you her phone number. And then Nicole messaged me and I was like, oh, who's this?
What is it about her? Why are you gonna meet her tomorrow at 3 o'clock?
She is just amazing. Like, our communication together is beautiful. Her heart is just, it's like gold. The way that she cares for her family, the way that she cares for us. She's just perfect. Just perfect in every way. And it feels like a wedding
day. I just want to say congratulations to both of you. On such a special day. By the way, you're welcome for the phone number. I wish you all the best. Happiness, love, laughter. And I can't wait to watch you both walk down the aisle. You both look beautiful. Yeah, let's bring on the shots and all the best for the future.
Hey, Nicole and Kirsty, thank you for making me a part of your special day. I love you both to the moon and back, and I wish you all the best in the future. And it feels like a wedding day. Feels like a wedding day. And it feels like a wedding day. Come and take me away. And it feels like a wedding day. Feels like a wedding day. And it feels like a wedding day. Come and take me away.
Hey babe, we're here. We did it. I cannot wait for you to be my wife. I can't wait to spend the rest of my days with you. She's gonna laugh when she hears me crying. Thank you for loving me, for taking care of my heart, putting up with my moods, supporting me like wholeheartedly in everything. For the Mustang you're gonna buy me like really soon. Just thank you. Like, I love you with all, every single part of my being. You know, I love you. I'm yours, and let's just do it. Let's just do all of it.
Hey, Mum and Nicole, just want to wish you the best on this day and for the rest of your life. Love you too much. Memories last forever, and I see my future glowing in your eyes. Feels like a wedding day. Feels like a wedding day. And it feels like a wedding day. Come and take me away. Come and take me away. Come and take me away.
Hey guys, congratulations. The day has finally arrived. It's been a long, long journey, but I know both of you are really excited. Here's to a lifelong of friendship, love, and understanding.
Perfect. How are you feeling about the day?
Ooh, I'm starting to cry, so I'm gonna stop now.
one of the guys was out there and he was saying, oh, how nice is she? And I'm like, yeah, she has a beautiful soul.
She just does.
Yeah, she really does.
And she loves you so much. Like, yeah. She sees all the beauty that maybe other people didn't, they missed the chance, you know, they didn't see it, but she just really sees you for you and loves
her. Amazing. And she puts up with my moods.
Well, she said the same thing.
She's fucking,
she said you put up with her moods.
Oh, no, she has her moods to me.
She doesn't have moods.
Oh, she does, but not as bad as what I feel like mine are.
Yeah.
But, yeah. Just breathe. You will be okay. Everything is going to be perfect. I love you. And the only thing we need to think about right now is us standing down there, saying our vows, saying I do, and spending the rest of our lives together.
Thank you.
can't wait to see Nicole.
Oh my gosh. She's so gorgeous.
She sure is.
What are you thinking?
I don't know, just how happy I am.
Yeah.
Yep. Everything's been pretty perfect. So yeah. Feeling pretty good.
It feels right?
Oh, 100%.
Yeah.
It feels right. Definitely.
Yeah.
Definitely. She is just perfect. Absolutely perfect. Kindest eyes, the warmest heart. Just, if you could ask for any more perfect, it'd be her. You can't get more perfect than that.
I'm gonna get you a necklace as well.
And she's fucking funny.
Is she?
She is so funny. She makes me laugh all the time. Probably should stop swearing so much. You cut all that out.
That's you. It's so good. Do you know what your bridesmaids said? They're like, can't wait to see them say I do without swearing. Like.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't know how to put those on.
Okay.
But you're beautiful.
Yeah. Doesn't look like me.
What was that?
Doesn't look like me.
Your heart is on. did you look to miss? I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling. You look perfect tonight. I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. And I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand. My girl, I'll be your man. I see my future in your eyes. Dancing in the dark.